Good morning, Patriots. I'm Iklas. Today is Thursday, February 28th, and here are your morning announcements. Are you a creative person who wants to do more to bring the arts to our community and school? If you have taken at least one art class, have a good academic standing, and demonstrate high standards in service and character, then the National Arts Honor Society is the place for you. If you are interested in joining, please see Ms. Pascal. Applications are located in the gallery outside of the art room. Are you interested in exploring the field of costume design? Do you have a desire to create? If so, sign up for Ms. Brown's Patriot Period from Monday, March 11th, when a special guest speaker will be present to discuss what to expect in college classes. Have you ever heard of the Disney College Program? Are you interested in an internship opportunity in the Disney Company? If so, sign up for Ms. Brown's Patriot Period, also on Monday, March 11th, when a special guest speaker will talk about her experience in the Disney College Program. Seating is limited to the first 25 students to sign up. Attention Almaral, Amos Paul Kennedy Jr. will be visiting Almaral High School Friday, March 15th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. as a part of the Finding Wisdom Collaborative Public Arts Project, sponsored by the Virginia Humanities Virginia Center for the Book. Some of his artwork will be shown the week before his arrival. If you are interested in meeting Mr. Kennedy, sign up for a Patriot Period from Ms. Pascal or Ms. Nan Ninny. Have you ever been to a First Friday event? Well, tomorrow is your opportunity. First Fridays in Charlottesville is the opening night for gallery exhibits that show through the remainder of the month. These events are a great way to see art created by local artists. Stop by the Bridge, a progressive arts institute, to view artwork by fellow patriots. The exhibit is titled, Through Our Eyes, Teams Respond to August 11th and 12th and Its Aftermath. The work shown will encompass photographs, drawings, paintings, sculptures, stories, and more. The event starts at 5:30 p.m. and runs until 9:30 p.m. with readings of the stories at 6:30 p.m. See you there at The Bridge, PAI, 209 Monticello Road, Charlottesville, Virginia, 22902. To celebrate the close of Black History Month, here's a clip from a work in progress. This is The History of Black Music in America, Part 1.
What part did music play in your understanding of the civil rights movement and the struggle of equality?
I was born at a time where the Black Power movement was still in full effect. So people like Huey P. Newton, H. Rap Brown, Eldridge Cleaver, Bobby Seals, all these people were still fighting for equality. Not just for Black people, but all people. So as a small child, I was aware of all of that, right? But of course, Dr. King and Malcolm and Mega Evers and people like that had been assassinated. The music part, it's interesting. You had some people out there who really paid attention to what was going on in society, going on in the United States. People like James Brown, Marvin Gaye, Sly and the Family Stone. And these are people that, as a child, my father really loves music, always loved music. Back then, there were no CDs or cassette tapes, you know.
Yeah, it was vinyl.
So it was vinyl, man. You know, albums, 45s.
I want to thank you for letting me be myself again. Thank you for letting me be myself again.
Really, for me, you know, being able to go through my father's albums and you know, he would play them when he wasn't at work. So, you know, I grew up hearing those songs and hearing what they were talking about in terms of justice and equality. And I think it really made me think about, you know, the world and maybe what should be done or could be done to try to help the world and especially this country.
Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. Punish me with brutality. Talk to me, honey, so you can see. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Hey, what's going on? Tell me what's going on. Woo! Come on, man. Woo!
That's all for now. Have a great day.